This is Wimsaur examining the tarot of Ceremonial Magick deck. Now, in this tiny little booklet that I just showed you, Lon Milo Duquette remarks at a wonderful spread just to kind of see the totality of the zodiac and the element attributions as well as the Enochian tables. Conveniently, in a nice little package with all of the minor arcana and the court cards. Starting off in the center with fire, water, air, and earth. Now, I'm not going to go into the significance of this, but this is just a spread I just want to try out, and I will most likely also be trying this out with the Aleister Crowley version of the Thoth deck as well. Expand this coming out. Just make sure I'm not zoomed. Okay. We have right here the Princess of Wands, which, if we can really kind of come in here a little bit closer. There we go. The Throne of the Ace of the Wands. Ruler of Cancer, Leo, and, whoops, Cancer, Leo, and I want to say, Libra? Well, I'm having a mind fart right now with my astrological symbols. The Princess of Cups, we have here the rules of, oh man, I can see, that would be Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, and she is the Throne of the Ace of Cups, Princess of Swords, who is the Throne of the Ace of Swords, and rules Capricorn, Aquarius, and Pisces. Finally, in this series, the Princess of Discs, who is the Throne of the Ace of Discs. And of course, she rules Aries, Taurus, and Gemini. I'm just gonna quickly show you this whole thing here. I advise you just to kind of check this out. I'm sure you can find these attributes online. There we go. All the court cards are accounted for here. This is showing us the elemental attributions of these cards, and also kind of gives us a hint as to the type of people born under those signs as well. Coming over here in the outer ring, this will be the full range of the zodiacal year, starting with the Two of Wands, Three of Wands, Four of Wands, Five of Wands. Then you'll start to see a pattern here. We go to the Six of Discs, Seven of Discs, and now into the Eight of Swords, Nine and Ten of Swords. We start from Two, Three, and Four of Cups, moving on to Five, Six, Seven of Wands, and Eight, Nine, and Ten of Discs, into the Two, Three, Four of Swords. Video is more for me. Back. I wonder if this will switch directions while I'm recording. We're gonna find out when this is the entire thing. The Tarot of Ceremonial Magick, showing the entire zodiacal year, and then give us a hint of where these elements come from so we can understand why the zodiac is attributed to such things. The inside is reflected on the outside. For anything else, I highly advise you to start reading up on the tarot. The Book of Thoth by Aleister Crowley is very good. I just ordered the larger version of the book to accompany this deck, which seems also very good for the Tarot of Ceremonial Magick by Lanma Leduquette. And that book even has rituals in there to do with these cards. They have some goetic symbols on them as well, which I wouldn't really advise as the average person just to start playing with, but if you really want to get to know yourself, there's nothing you can't find out about yourself in these cards. Enjoy.